gonna show you how to do a do-it-yourself trailer hook.
What you're gonna do is take a hook, take some shrink wrap, put over just over the eye of the hook, take a lighter, and heat it up until it shrinks down real snug, just like that. Then you're gonna take some scissors, cut off the excess, just like that. Take a spinner bait, buzz bait, whatever you wanna use it for, poke it through, and just like that, you got a trailer hook.